Yeah, Vincent Desharnais moved on as well. Big part of the kill for Edmonton. Trying to soak off 20 more seconds. Konechny moved it back. Frost steers it on. They score! Michkov again! His second tonight. And Philly's up to a hot start in Edmonton.
Well, there's that penalty kill again for the Oilers. They do not get the puck out at the blue line. More of a traditional Michkov goal. The puck doesn't come out, and it moved really well from Travis Konechny across the seam to Morgan Frost. And when there's the puck that's got to go out. It's stepped over by Brown. Drysdale kept it in. Konechny to Frost, and then right deep in the circle is Michkov, and he squeezes it past Skinner.